I'm at the Mahindra stall, and this is the Mahindra Cosmo school bus, Tourista Cosmo. If I can just get closer and show you, Tourista Cosmo school bus. And let's look at some of the specifications. This is from the Mahindra truck and bus division. And technical specifications, we are looking at a 40-seater T40 3.3-liter. All these specifications are there. And here you go. 120-liter fuel tank capacity. Let's just take a look around the bus. And there's Mahindra. Biggie tires there. We're looking at Apollo. Apollo Amar DLX. Battery box there. Looking at the diesel fuel inlet point there. And Tourista Cosmo at the back. That school bus, Cosmo, Tourista Cosmo. There, yes, school bus, indicated by the school bus, triple lights, somewhat similar to the Tata buses. And there you go, Tourista Cosmo. And let's take a look inside the bus. So there you have the driver's seat and the co-driver, and you've got ample seating for kids, and they can put their bags and water bottles and lunch boxes on top. Ample space all over. There you go. That, ladies and gentlemen, was the Mahindra Tourista Cosmo school bus.